Okay, YouTube, so you're probably wondering, why am I just making a video of me? Showing her, well, I actually have one reason for that. I made slime. Green slime, because it's our channel color. And it says the natural color of slime is green, so we're gonna go with it. Pretty much what I did was I used shaving cream, contact lens solution, and glue, and it made this. Something. Alright, so. Wait for this to reach to the ground. Urgent. And I'm like, oh no, it's stuck to my hands. Look at this. If I grab this, play with it for a minute. What's on my hands? Nothing. You're cool, right? Well, come in. Some. Then you can just. Can I show you how to make the slime disappear? Here you go. One, two, and three. Disappeared. And then do this. One, two, three. We're going to disappear. What we need to do to disappear. Here for you. What I'm gonna do. Jeremy's over here. I'm just gonna. So, three, two, one. Oh. Go ahead, and then it disappears. Alright. Look at this. Just grab a little slime. There you go. And then look, it's gonna be 4D. Ready? One. Look at this. 4D. It's really coming out of here. Green. Well, I'll make it go through my head then. Just got to stick this to my head. And then. Then, at my ear, if I see this right here, I'm just gonna grab this ball right here. Okay, you see this ball? So, I'm gonna grab this ball, and I'm gonna make it go through my head. Ready? Three, two, one. Do it again, right? So, it's really easy. All you need to do is, so whenever you do it, you just want to shove it right through. So you want to make it skinnier. Whenever you're going through, and it'll go through your head, and it'll go, back up, out of here, right? So three, and look, can I show you something? If I grab a really small piece, I can make it a lot bigger than it is. Ready? Three, two, all right, hold up. All right, three, two, one, and then, big. Cool, right? Shove this up my nose. See this? I'm gonna get a small piece right there. Shove it up my nose, right? Let me do it again. I'll do it with my ear this time. You want me to take my hand off early? I'll do it. Show it on the nose. I'll do it earlier. Quite. And earlier. And then, just need to rub it, and then, bigger size. And then, I'm just gonna take a big piece of this. Put it down my ear. Ready? Go. One, two, three. Okay. Jump back. Bigger. Can I get proof that it's getting bigger? All right. What's it going to eat some of it? Get some more. Okay. And what I'm going to do? I've got this piece, and then I'm going to make it bigger, and then even bigger, because. You saw me eat some, right? It's just a simple of magic tricks. So this magic trick is probably one of the easiest. And so you wanna get to it? Go. So first we need to fix this problem with it getting stuck to my hands. And then all we want to do from that point is just do it. So, see, 3, 2, 1, and then show back. Done. You know what? I'm getting even bright. See this? So, it's gonna gain a lot, right? So first, let me eat some. Okay. So then after that, I'm gonna put this back. Then. In doing, just go one. Here, let's get a little bigger piece of this. Whoa. Bruh, that's cool, right? I'll show you. I just need to go one, two, three. Cut this, and then go. And I'm gonna eat all this. So now I only have just like I don't have as much. See, down a little bit. I just need to go. Oh, it got on my mouth when I was eating it, and it's getting smaller. Here we go. It tastes really weird, guys. Trust me. Do not try this at home. Then, it's just. Oh no, my hair. Oh no. Oh no. I just took a shower because the slime's kind of wet, and then it's the very end of it. It's a cool magic trick though. I'm just a little dry maybe. Yeah. Oh jeez, I was pulling hard like that. That hurt. Still on me? Yeah, it's still. Let me try this. Oh, jeez. No way, we got to stuck in my hair. Luckily, I'm getting a haircut tomorrow, though, so should be fine. Whatever, I'll go with it. And look. So you're thinking, well, that's not funny. That's not funny. I'll do it. I'll do it. I'll come out and go out there. Look. Oh my goodness. How am I gonna fix this problem? That up. Nope. Oh, time to eat my snack. In one touch, I'm gonna make this disappear. And then, done. Oh crap. Dude, it's weird. I was trying to do that magic trick, and I got stuck. I'm gonna go wash this fast. Bells fail. First in my hair and now on my shirt. Gilbert! Can I call you? Gilbert did this all. I blame it on you, Gilbert. The black cat. Gilbert! Gilbert, where are you? With Gilly, but where's Gilbert? Bert and Ernie. I found Gilbert! Gilbert! Hey! You, get over here! Gilbert! I found Gilbert. You! Gilbert! The black cat! Chill. Hey yo! It's me! Hey, guess what? I guess really be in his house? Man, what is this? Oh, shaving cream. I'll touch it. Cat! Hey! She seems to be weirded out. Oh yeah, I forgot to still have this! I morphed into Thomas! Hey guys, look, can I show you something? How to shave your beard. I have sideburns. So, I'm shaving them off. They're on my cheeks. You can't see them though. What's up? I am a very real person. Totally not a shaving cream weirdo. Ooh. I'm just wearing gloves that are colored white in my skin tone color. Ooh. Instead of rosy cheeks, I have white cheeks. Okay, goodbye. Friends, I have to hit it with my elbow.